I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. And we all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to the same drum, the same drum. Sunglasses, Red Bull and minivans, and people who had your back when the world didn't understand. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. Find our way back home.
Okay, we're at Calico Overlook in Red Rocks State Park, right outside of Las Vegas, Nevada. and another view of the sand dunes, actually petrified sand dunes, from Calico Overlook. Number 2 Overlook. And there's still a lot of rocks up here. Trying to figure out how big these things are. There's some folks sitting down there in that rock. Oops. So that way you get the perspective how big these things really are. There's a canyon, same thing as the one that we were at yesterday. You've got the white rocks on the top, red at the bottom. Lori taking a photograph of the rocks. Okay, we're at the Sandstone Quarry Overlook Trail, and we're gonna go out to the overlook and see what we can see. Obviously from here, there's three different trails. One is to the tanks, one's to the quarry, and then there's another one, but I don't know where the other one goes. Length anywhere between 3 miles to 11 miles. So we got some guys climbing up to the top, but it doesn't look easy. So I guess they're starting from up here. But it's not going to be good. Just looking at from the one of the sandstones that we're standing in. Looking now towards, I believe it is the north. White Rock Trailhead, looking down into the valley. So the mountains that have been to our right almost the entire trip. And here's the White Rock. Okay, now you've seen it. You've seen the White Rock. And the White Rock is right next to the white car. For the past 20 minutes, Lori's been trying to get out of the car. There she is. Okay, so we're at the very top of the overlook for White Rock. It's just a little dirt road, more like a rocky road coming up here. Yes, some of this rain clouds are starting to come in. Rocky Gap Road. There's a couple of trails that come out of here, but the dirt road that goes through here is really designed for off-roading. Look at those gorgeous Jeeps up there. You guys are gonna go up that road? It's awesome. And they've got this rocky road they're gonna go into. Get to the end of that canyon and back. So we're doing this again. This is one of the sides of the canyons. Lori's wandering down in there. There's a school bus here because it's a picnic area. So it's pretty interesting. That's why you hear a lot of kids screaming in the background. I guess this would be a really awesome place to have a nice school picnic. This is Pine Creek Overlook. There's a canyon in the back there. And I guess Pine Creek would run somewhere in the bottom there. Red Rock Overlook. This park is way down there. It's a long long piece of the canyon, the upper canyon. By the way, this is in the Mojave Desert. Go see for miles and miles.
This would be one of those burros that they told us we're not allowed to feed while we're here in the park. He's just roaming down the street.
So we're getting ready to drive, and there's this burro walking right through here, middle of the road. Wow.
See you.
inside Caesar's Palace. Remarkable place. This whole casino is just absolutely gorgeous.
I know,
really decorated. Yes, Rome. Walking down into the food court, and it's just awesome. I got it. There's Trident, Poseidon, Here's the Strip and the Venetian. And the moon up there on the top. Bellagio right next to it.
Hello. It's worth it, Reed. It's worth it. It's worth it.
Thank you.
And this is one of the butterfly displays or arrangements they have here at the Venetian.